They often save lives, and paramedics have been calling for their work to be regulated for decades. Today, their call was finally answered.
From next year, national registration will be in place for paramedics, bringing New Zealand in line with nations like Australia and Great Britain. Kate Nicol-Williams has more.
Treating patients.
I'm just going to give you this fentanyl now.
Sometimes saving lives. It's all part of the job for paramedics. But their work is unregulated, putting the public and themselves at risk.
There is nothing to stop someone setting up as a new provider, providing services and claiming that they can provide full emergency paramedic services in New Zealand. That's wrong.
Now that's set to change. The government announcing paramedics will be regulated from next year, just like doctors and nurses.
With regulation, it does help us make those high-risk calls in this situation over the phone a lot easier.
Paramedics won't have to pay to be registered. The Health Ministry, ACC, St John and Wellington Free Ambulance are covering the cost of over $1 million. An independent council and registration will follow from mid-2020.
To be recognised as part of health workforce formally is extraordinary.
Paramedics say regulation will grow the profession as demand increases. That's because of our country's ageing population and going up to 2 staff per ambulance.
But First Union, which represents more than 1,000 St John's staff, is concerned shortages will worsen as doors open to more employment opportunities.
In a service that already can't meet operational needs, there's going to be a whole raft of new opportunities for workers, for jobs for workers outside of the service, and that might cause an impact on staffing.
While it's agreed regulation is overdue, exactly how it should be done is still up for debate. Kate Nicol-Williams, One News.